Hello and welcome to my introduction to pickup games, or pugs as they're usually called. A pug is 10 players that all want to cooperate a bit and communicate when they play. They're tired of just the silence that are in public games or just yelling Allahu Akbar or something. So they got on a TeamSpeak server that is hosting pugs, like this one I'm on right now, Bromance. And then they 10 players split up into two teams, five in each. They play 5v5 firefight on a custom theater that is customly made by the community for competitive play. So, if that sounds interesting to you, then you are very welcome because anyone can join no matter what how many hours you have or how good you are or anything like that. So, everyone is welcome. And let's get started on how you join a pug. First, you need TeamSpeak, of course, so download and install that. Once you've done that, you need to find out where to find the pugs. And they are, for as far as I know, they are playing three different TeamSpeaks, one for each region. So for Europe, they're usually played in Bromance, this TeamSpeak that I'm in right now. For American players, it's played in the DGL's TeamSpeak. And for if you're in Oceania, Australia, New Zealand, down there, then it's played in, I don't know actually what it's called, I just named it Australia in mine. But I'm gonna link all the TeamSpeak IPs down in the description, so you can just take one of those, copy it, go connect, and put it in here and connect to that channel. And you're gonna drop into some kind of welcome lobby. So in Bromance, you drop into the welcome lobby here, and then you can go to Pug Waiting Room, which is up here.
Channel switched.
Once you're here, there's probably going to be more players if it isn't like 3 a.m. in the night like it is now for me, so that's why there's no pug going on. But otherwise, there's going to be players here most likely from 6 p.m. GMT, approximately, something like that, until midnight and onwards in Europe, so there's quite active pugs here in Romance. I can't speak as much for the others, I don't really know, I'm not playing much on other pugs. But yeah, you join in here. Once we have 10, two team caps are selected, two of the more experienced players in the waiting room, because they need to be able to pick equally skilled teams so it gets a fair fight. So yeah, as a new player, you don't have to worry at all about that. You're gonna get picked, you're gonna get dragged down here
Channel switched.
into one of these channels. Once you're here, you wait for the rest of the teams to be picked and your team captain to decide a map together with the other team captain. They decide a map and a server to play on, and he tell you which server. It's either DGL, as you can see here, or ESL server. So for good measure, let's say that he says we're playing Market on the DGL server. Then you just click this link and it's gonna launch your game. It might not work the first time. Let's see. It did for me. It might not work the first time, so just Alt Tab and press the link again. But yeah, it worked. I'm in game. I wanna see I'm on Insurgents side, so I'll join Insurgents up here. And we start out with a pistol round. So when everybody's joining the server, a pistol round is gonna start. You're allowed to pick any pistol, any kind of attachment to that, armor, vest. But you're not allowed to pick any primary, of course, and not even a nade. No Molotov, no flashes, anything. So a pistol and armor if you want that. That's to decide which side both teams are starting on. So the pistol round does not count towards the end score. So it's only to decide which side that you start on. So once that round is over, the winning team gets to decide which side to start on, and the score is reset, and we start off from the start. With 0-0 in score. Then you're allowed to pick anything that is allowed, you're available to pick. So, you know, whatever. Just stuff like this. Whatever you want, basically. And then you play the game. You play first to 9. 9 wins. Or 8-8 if it's a draw. But otherwise, it's first to 9 and you switch sides after 8 rounds. Yeah. And once the pug is done, basically, you just say GG and you go up to pug waiting room again if you want to play again.
Channel switched.
So yeah, that's basically the process of how to get into a pug and how to play. It's pretty simple, especially when you're new. You don't have to really think about much about team captaining and stuff like that. So, there are a few tags that could be good. You can look through them yourself. But I'm an admin in here, so I have all the tags available basically. If you're not, you're not going to be able to use some of them, but that doesn't matter. The important ones are still here, like missed last game. Everybody can put that on them.
Server group
So
assigned.
if you missed the last game, you can put that on. You know you're going to for sure get picked because you didn't get to play the last one. Or I'm not playing, then you just put not playing
Server
tag
group
on.
assigned.
Or, you know, other tags, you can find them yourself. So, yeah, I think that's pretty much it, actually. I might have missed something, but that's the basic of what pickup games are. And that's how it works here in Bromance, and it's very similar in the DGL and also in Oceania TeamSpeak as well. So I welcome you to trying out some pugs. It's great fun. It's people communicating. I know it's the only thing I play now because I don't find public games fun after being playing a lot of pugs. So I hope I see you in a future pickup game. But for now, bye.